But if you thought that was over the top, here's a heartwarming family story from the Soviet Union, before the days of glasnost.
Switch off the lights.